grow short and cold. It's Christmas time again.
This is a story.
Snows of winter slowly melt. The days grow short. And then he turns the sea
of how friendship
around, and so she changes her gown. Mother Earth and Father
can defy all odds.
Time. How very special are we for just a moment to be part of life's eternal ride.
There must be something more to us than you and me. It must be tangled up somehow with destiny. I used to think the sum of one and one was two, but we add up to more, me and you. When we are close together,
of how children
it's
grow up,
plain to see. Together we are better than we used to be. I don't know how to say the things I'm thinking of, but the something more I'm feeling must be.
As a piece of work,
love.
It is just about perfect and just about magical in the way it's done. The New York Times.
The sum of one and one was two, but
and of how life can be beautiful.
Me and you.
Wilbur never forgot Charlotte. Although he loved her kids, none of the new spiders ever quite took her place in his heart. She was in a class by herself. It's not often that someone comes along who's a true friend and a good writer. Charlotte was both.
I'm thinking of, but the something